wish you were me, bro. And yo, DK, you can spit, man. JK. Nice try, though. I got that magical lyrical shit that makes your bitch's pussy drip like the tip of a candlestick. Ha, she said she can't even handle this dick. Oh shit, my bad was that, too bad to spit. Shit, I'll just have to dip in this bitch like a potato chip. And while I'm at a kill, doubling this, I stay at the play crib. Even though we all know they ain't shit, so they best just fucking quit. Since I'm over here reaching my zenith, quick, someone grab this fucking hoe a Kleenex. She needs to learn how to clean up her act. For some reason, she don't know how to act. So just take a step back before I grab my mag and aim at all these things. We talk about having cash and high stacks and bitches with nice racks. Crap, I think I just smoked some meth instead of my crack. Side shit, take some Mike and Ikes, but there's nothing left in my life. Stop me from making sure your heads end up on the tip of a pipe. Yikes, dudes, and out of your other legs, to the end, loose a fucking bind. Damn right, so just go take a hike before I run you over with a mountain bike. Then feed on you like a shrike, cause me and you are not alike. When it comes to writing rhymes, you just sit there and whine and clench your fist. Since I spit the shit on the mic like I'm ape-like, and you be like a microscopic pocket size, start feeling fucking tight. I guess that means you'll just have to walk the line, ass and quit in prison. So just take a second, listen and quit your bitching, cause I'm the spirit of vengeance. Hence why I'm about to blaze the shit like Johnny once did.